Zappling Bygone. The yard in Zappling Bygone looks like that type you find in a free newspaper in the city. That's not a knock against it. Just an observation. This is a Metroidvania game where you get to steal boss powers after beating them. You do this by wearing their skulls. It controls well and has some nice animation. I just didn't find it compelling enough to stick with. I'd give this a 6 out of 10.